30 seconds left in the session. We've been pushed down to P19, I'm afraid. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Affect our tyres, so try to get past. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Well done, that's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff, keep it going. We're low on fuel, let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking point by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. You've lost some time to the car behind. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Understood, stopping this lap. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try some early upshifts. This should help us out. wasn't great. We've lost some time there. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. They haven't pitted yet, so don't waste time fighting. Bring your tyres in gently and let's go for it. This isn't our true position. They haven't yet pitted and they're on a one-stopper. So don't waste time fighting because they should be coming in soon. There are 22 laps of fuel remaining. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, we've got 21 laps of fuel left. 21 laps. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car's waiting for the leader. You can overtake him. Overtake. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We'll be right back. car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Job, nice overtake. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Green flag. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors, so I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data, so keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. You made it look so easy. Okay, Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.0 seconds. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Caution. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.